wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best toasters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Oster Metropolitan sports rose gold accents and offers 9 shade settings. It's equipped with extra wide slots for home sliced bread. It includes settings for bagels and frozen items, along with a manual cancel button. However, the included power cord is rather short. At number 9, the Black & Decker T4030 offers 6 timer settings, and the bagel function is ideal for browning thick items. Its frozen option will thaw and heat waffles or pancakes straight from the freezer. It comes with status indicator lights and a raised lifter for safe retrieval, but it takes up a lot of counter space. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Deluxe West Bend TEM4500W has got your morning sandwich covered, from the English muffin to the Canadian bacon to the sunny side up egg, all in one package. The included tray allows for heating of pre-cooked meats or slices of tomato or pineapple. It can also poach and boil eggs and includes a timed automatic shut-off. However, food can stick to the pans. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for toasters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, a retro-style choice, the Keenstone WT330 complements vintage decor well. Its bagel function heats just one half of your bread for a crispy top and a soft, chewy bottom, and the removable crumb tray makes for effortless cleanup. It's got a relatively small footprint and an uncomplicated interface, along with 6 brownness options. Moving up our list to number 6, the Cuisinart CPT180 has a smooth brushed stainless steel housing with accents in polished chrome and your choice of a handful of colors. It comes in both 2 and 4 slice options, the latter of which has dedicated controls for each side. It's equipped with extra wide slots and a handy reheat function, and it's backed by a 3-year warranty. Halfway up our list at number 5, whether thin breads and pastries or hearty sourdough slices and bagels, the KitchenAid KMT4115 can handle it with ease. It's available in various attractive finishes, including brushed stainless steel, Empire Red, and Onyx Black. It features illuminated control buttons, a ready notification beep, and integrated cord storage. At number 4, if you're looking for a high-tech option, check out the Revolution Cooking R180, which features a large touchscreen interface and proprietary double helix elements. When not in use, you can set the screen to display a digital or analog-style clock. The screen brightness is adjustable, and it lowers and lifts bread automatically. It browns very rapidly. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, though somewhat expensive, the Duelid New Gen is made with impeccable craftsmanship and offers individual slot control and a reliable mechanical timer and ejection system. It sports an industrial design, and there are dozens of colors to choose from. A compatible sandwich cage is also available. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for toasters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the modern design of the Hamilton Beach 22796 includes an electronic display that shows the selected setting and a crumb tray that slides out for convenient cleaning. It also has a safety feature that shuts it off automatically at the end of the cycle, even if it jams. It's equipped with a stainless steel body and lifts slices high for easy removal. It looks more expensive than it is. And coming in at number 1 in our list, the Breville BTA830XL is a sleek and reliable choice. This is a 4-slice model, but rather than having separate slots for each piece, it uses 2 at double the standard length, so it can accommodate artisan breads. It includes an LED progress indicator and an adjustable volume for its ready alert. It browns evenly every time. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for toasters, or simply click beneath this video.